Good morning. My name is Maria Carmela Frate and I am an architect. I live and work in Perugia, Italy. I'm 61 years old and my work is focused mainly on planning and managing architectural heritage. I performed also didactic work at the University of Perugia in Italy and I'm the author of publications, many of them about restoration of buildings. I like very much to do research. My last book is about sustainable rehabilitation of recent buildings, in particular about social housing built in Europe after the Second World War. In my lecture, I focus five topics, among them the main are three: reuse and recycle buildings in the circular economy, redesign recent buildings as metamorphosis, or their morphology, restore modern buildings as historical and cultural traces. The aim of my lecture is to evaluate how to offer another possibility of life to buildings according to a sustainable vision. After the term sustainability, I would like to add a reuse as a sustainable approach, in particular reuse and recycle buildings and materials, because every existing building had an impact, direct and indirect, on the environment. Then, many of them are also a cultural witness. I joined EcoWeek because in this occasion we can propose and discuss about our eco-sustainable vision. Then, because I like the term eco, it is from Greek oikos and it means home. In fact, I think we have to consider our environment as our home, in which we can give so many solutions for its improvement. My main advice to young architects is to study and to research continuously, following the heart, because in my opinion, the architecture is not a goal but a path towards knowledge, and now we have to know how we can change our approach in architecture.